have breaking news today about Metropolis and Superman. We can finally announce that Superman is a legit hero, not some fairy tale. He is an absolute real hero, and he is not something that somebody made up. But moving on, there's somebody in Gotham City that goes by Batman. He strikes fear into criminals, and the GCPD are deciding if he's a hero or is he a menace. He has been taking out criminals left and right. So we do not know. These videos could actually would have been edited. We don't know. So anyways, we are going to be talking about this red blur and Central City.
Hello? What are you? Who are you?
There's no time. I need you to take this.
What is this?
Keep it on you at all times. Protect it from evil. And protect it from him.
Protected from who? Who are you talking about? Looks like some sort of ring.